3.5 years ago, I found my soulmate. God knows I couldn't stand her when I met her, and I'm sure the feeling was vice versa. But we fell in love, and the rest is history.
And within the circle of its love, marriage encompasses all of life's most important relationships. A wife and a husband are each other's best friend, confidant, lover, teacher, listener and critic.
Hi Kim. I love everything about you. Destiny brought us together and will keep us together forever. I'm not nervous, well maybe just a little bit. I hope you're looking forward to this as much as I am. Can't wait till this afternoon when you're my wife and we can spend the rest of our life together. All the days that I cost, take what I took and give it back to you.
Mark's awesome. He's like a little kid. He would be on the water slides for sure. I don't think he's ever going to get past the age of 14 with his little cast. But it's what makes him unique. I love him for his body, and I love him for his smile. And I love him because he loves me.
Kim said to me the other day, "Baby, I'm getting butterflies." I think, Kim, I've got that same feeling except mine are moths flying out of my wallet.
My privilege and honour to declare you to be husband and wife. You may seal your marriage with a kiss. Mr. and Mrs. Savage.
Got like this little Supra, and it's got the little bride and groom, and he's handing me the keys.